Hi guys! Welcome back! And look at this, I got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 8 birthdays. You should not miss the Wizard's birthday, you should not miss Sebastian's birthday, Leia's birthday as well, Eclipse. So those things are like given. But, meta report guys, Kuzu 5, your number one source of. Okay, I forgot. I have to like get some water. Sorry guys, I like clear and sunny day tomorrow. Okay, I had to grab some grubs, and as you can see right now, everything is barren. My trees are dead, but these things will still tap on its things, so that's fine. The other thing is that grab. I did not get like the brown chicken, I got like the regular old fashioned chicken, which is bad for me. And I also need to buy a warmer. So we keep these guys happy. It's really good. So how many? So we're good for the meantime. I would basically, probably I need to. Teleport myself into the mine again. Now it's the thing is like, I don't know what to do. Sorry guys, I keep stopping. People are just keep coming into my room. So, at the bulletin board though, but there's one more. Crash my room. The yam. The snow yam though, if we need one. So we need a winter root, which I think we have one. We have a crocus and snow yam, which can be found somewhere if I keep doing this. Nice, okay. Five herrings. Where do we get herrings? Getting some supplies for the saloon. Ah, but there is a reason why I did that. So, right, so pomegranate. Summer, apricot, cherry. Oops. We're gonna grab this all. We're gonna plant them all together, so that
they would grow at appropriate times. So the first thing that I need to plant is this thing, so on. That's done. And upgrade our stuff. I also need to catch some herrings. But first we need to finish one bundle. Oh, heat sources in this room is so freaking amazing. But I have a question. It's like when you try to, when you want to zoom into a particular video, which is a, oh no, a pumpkin. It was very expensive too. Enough space for them to roll. Winter root. And we got our winter fruit. And instant, we finish it in just one day. Well, fall is over, but winter is... I like winter too! Winter root. Crystal root. Crocus root. And the snow root. Finally, rewards! Winter seeds. Now we're gonna catch ourselves some herrings, but first have to befriend this dwarf. No matter what it takes. I got all this stuff from the surface. I just take it from the people during the night. What is this concept you call private property? Hey, I really love this stuff. You can find great things in them. So let's see. Should I have one heart at least? Nope. I probably need to talk more to you again, I guess. Bus stop. Yep. Oh, horsey. Oh yeah, I have to catch that fish. There's this fish that you can see in the secret mines. I will not do it yet. But that, I finally got the lobster. So, if you look at our stacks, fish, lobster, almost konti na lang. But we gotta have our bobber. Well, fish certainly smells fresh in the season. If I remember it correctly, though, if I remember it correctly, there's a fish that can only be caught during winter. This is the glacier fish found in the cinder sap forest. And then there's another ones that are herring. Spring and winter. Gotta catch 5 of those. Yep, that's okay. Then we're gonna go catch one of those, like 5 of them. There we go. Catching. Herring. Sardine. Herring. One herring. Catch an octopus. pairing. So I'm gonna catch myself a Linkard as well. Anytime during winter. This is a squid. This is a squid. Just catching one squid would do. No, but shit. Does it have to be like for a squid to be caught? Do I need something? I'm feeling it. finally done. One more and we're good. Ah, my god, my arm. So, summer is the thing I need to catch an octopus during summer. But let's set up my farm first. I need to set up my farm in such a way that I don't have to maintain it anymore. Well, I have to maintain it, but you know what I mean, guys. Like, I don't have to completely do everything for it. So I can just simply focus on doing some stuff. Create a quality thing. Also need to clean up my farm as well. Getting late, but we do have a horse. Right. And that's right. Gonna get this and use it. Right. Oh, void ore. Iridium ore. There's a difference between if you're using the path, you're a lot faster than just using the side parts. I don't know, let's say. Might be affecting it, but so we're gonna sell this, sell that, sell. So right now the quarry is available for us. I made you a little treat this morning, Sila. Baked fish. Oh, nice. So we're still gonna continue with this. However, it's been 30 minutes though, so if you guys need to stop, I'm gonna end it here. So thank you so much for watching, and see you guys around. Bye-bye.